junior number 10, Hannah Tvrdy.
Up top, Tvrdy, top of the key, got it! Tvrdy with a big three-pointer.
Hannah Tvrdy, an all-star guard from Seward, hopes her high school success and experience will help take the pressure off of this year's all-star game.
You know, in districts and state, there's a lot of pressure. I mean, if you lose, you're done and your season's over with. So I think you learn a lot from that and you gain a lot of experience from that. And for this all-star game, I just, you know, a lot of the girls that are playing in here have been to state. So I think it'll just be, you know, a good time just to play with one another and have that great talent that we can all just go against each other and see how it turns out.
Hannah received 9 offers from major D1 schools, but decided to stay in-state and play for Nebraska.
Well, when I came to Nebraska on my visit, right away what struck me was just the relationships that the coaches have with the athletes and that the team is just so close, and that really was something I really liked here. And just the also that I'll be able to play close to home, and I know my parents really wanted to be able to watch me and some other family and friends too, and I think that's important for me. And just everything that they have to offer here is just really great, and I really like that, and that's what struck me, I guess.
Trap in the backcourt and the turnover. Tvrdy with it. She'll go strong to the basket. Tvrdy lays it in.
Playing in-state and being a top recruit can add a lot of pressure to any athlete.
I think anywhere I would have gone, it would have been the same, but I think, you know, at first I didn't know if I wanted to play in-state, but now, like, I'm so glad I chose here and that I'll be playing here in state for, you know, playing for like Seward and just everyone else in Nebraska that I know and my family and friends. The team here is like a family, and just already getting to know everyone. I've already built great relationships with them, and I just think continuing that on and just meeting so many people and also just the experiences we'll have together will be great memories, I think.
Even with all her awards and success, this All-Star game is still an honor.
Yeah, this is really an honor to play in this, but I think, you know, there's been some big games that we've all played in, but I think this one will just be not only a big game, but it'll be a fun game that we'll all just be able to play together and go out there and just have fun playing and, you know, getting to know each other more.